bright like a diamond.
Fine light in the beautiful sea, I chose to be happy. You and I.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Friday. JJ's, what's up, guys? Welcome to our 2023 Topps tribute. Two boxes, two autographed baseballs. Let's get this Friday going. Let's start off with tribute. We'll finish up with the balls at the end. Here we go, guys. Good luck. Good luck. All cards do ship. This goes out next week. All tracking is done for the week already. Actually, everything has already been brought out to the post office, so you guys should have your stuff coming here soon. All right, guys, here we go. Box number one. Hey, new release baseball today, 2023 Prism Baseball. I have a post up in all three of our groups if you want to tag. They're all going to be pick your teams. I'm looking to do a half case, a quarter case, and then a single box. The reason I haven't posted those up yet is there still is no checklist. I have seen breakers have that already posted for a couple days now. I don't know how you put up a break as a pick your team when the checklist isn't out and you don't even know who's in the product. And I don't understand how people buy into those. So, Prism Baseball comes out today. I'm hoping to have breaks up in all three groups today. Three separate breaks, three separate groups. But I need that checklist to come out so I can get it priced out. As of now, I don't even want to go off what other breakers are doing because who knows? They could be charging, you know, $50 for a team. And then the checklist comes out and that team has like one player on it. And it'd be ridiculous. So, I can't even really do random teams because I don't know if every team in the product even has a player. So, yeah, it's crazy. So as soon as that gets put out, guys, that checklist, we will get some new release Prism Baseball. So if you want to tag, again, there is a post up in all three groups. Just comment on there. We'll get you tagged as soon as it goes up. Hopefully later on this afternoon, probably more like this evening. I have a few interviews lined up this afternoon. So that's why this break actually got pushed up just a little bit. We were going to do about 12. We're a little ahead of schedule now. So here we go, guys. These are nice looking this year. Look at that. Mike Piazza going to the Mets. New York Mets. Oh, and then here is our first rookie. It's going to be Francisco Alvarez, also going to the Mets. Michael Lee. And there's our first auto. I'm going to put it to the bottom. We got Lou Gehrig. How about Bob Gibson? And another hit going to the bottom. I should have done one pack at a time. I got ahead of myself. I usually do one pack at a time on these. Aaron Judge. And our next hit again going to the bottom. And another hit right after that going to the bottom. How about Wilson Contreras? I'm going to follow it up with Mr. Gerrit Cole. Another hit to the bottom. Here's Juan Soto. That's going to be a refractor. Padres. Nice card there. Greg Maddux going to the Cubs. Chicago Cubbies. How about, oh, there's another hit. Get that one to the bottom. Ricky Henderson refractor. Cool card there. Jose Ramirez. Tim Anderson. and another hit. Mr. Mike Schmidt. Phillies. All right, let's see what our hits are, guys. Our first one up is going to be some fabric. How about a nice Ryan Mountcastle game used? If you look at little sticker up there at MLB.com, it will tell you the exact game and time and who they played for that piece of fabric. So check out that little sticker. Ryan Mountcastle, 23 of 50 stamp of approval relic card. Baltimore Orioles, first hit of the break. Will Randall, nice Mountcastle out of 5-0. Very cool. Nice looking card. Okay, okay. That's going to be auto, auto. And, oh, nice. Mike Trout, Shohei Ohtani, dual bat relic going to the Angels. That is 5 out of 199. Mike Trout, Shohei Ohtani, dual bat relic. Who got the Angels? Joe G. All right, Joe. That's pretty sweet right there. Angels. We're going to get the top spot for the time being, I think, for that guy. Go. How about Greggy? Dual bat relic with some fabric. Houston Astros. That is 27 of 199. Abraham. Nice. Alex Bregman. 199. Very nice. All right, now we got some ink. Let me get these another pack of top loads open in a minute. All right, here we go. First auto up, it is gonna be 199. Dave Stewart on card auto. Nice looking auto right there, going to the Oakland A's. Manuel. Nice Dave Stewart on card, 199. Sweet looking card right there. Next up, how about out of 99, Nolan Gorman going to the Redbirds. Steve Johnston. Got the Cardinals. Yes, you did. Nolan Gorman, 73 and 99. Nice rookie on card. That's pretty sweet right there. Here you go, Steve. Come on, camera. There we go. 99. What's next? We got two more autos. Oh, another 99. How about Jonathan India? Cincinnati Reds. Jonathan India. 91 of 99. And the Reds belong to Jason. Nice Jonathan India. And one moment here, guys. I think I need more top loads. I'll make those work. And our last auto out of box one is going to be Vaughn Grissom, 150, going to the Hot Atlanta Braves. I can get it in the penny sleeve here. There we go. Well, this penny sleeve wants to be funky on me. All right, you're going in the trash. We're getting a new one. Who got the Braves? Excuse me. Lee Davis. Lee Davis with the Braves. Vaughn Grissom. All right. So that's box one. 1 second, guys. All right. I had the wrong size top loads out. Here we go, box deuce. Again, guys, new release Prism Baseball. We're just waiting for a checklist. We will have three separate breaks, three different groups. If you want a tag, there are posts up. We'll get you hooked up. All right, we're going to go one pack at a time here. Here we go. First one up. We'll get the hit to the bottom, and we got us Lou Bob and Joe Mauer. That's going to be a green out of 99. Joe Mauer, 99. Did I miss a... Let me look at these. Did I miss a parallel in the first batch? I don't think I did, but... I did. There it is. Thought I may have. Coming back out of the pile. Out of 75, we had a Greg Maddux to the Cubbies. I apologize about that, guys. I missed that one. The Cubs goes to Joe. Here you go, Joe. Greg Maddux. 75. The color is what threw me off. You could definitely see the green. That little gold edge. I didn't notice it on the first pass through because it's not that much different at my angle. So yeah, there we go. What do we got next? Our first hit, it's going to be a triple patch relic Mookie Betts to the Dodgers. That's going to be 10 of 199. L.A. Dodgers. William. Nope. William, you got the D-backs, sorry. Lee Davis got the Dodgers. All right, Lee Davis. Mookie Betts. Sweet looking cards here. All right, next pack. Here we go. Here we go. Get the hit back there, and we got us Jonathan India, Refractor, and Lou Gehrig. All right, I'm going to set that auto back there. We're going to come back to it. Sitting right there on top of the bus. Let's get the next hit up there, too. All right, Corey Seager. And A-Rod to the Rangers. Alex Rodriguez. And next hit. Going back there. Oh, we got another parallel. Sweet. Carlos Correa. Randy Arozarena. And Jermaine Marquez to the Rockies. That's going to be a purple. 26 of 50. Rockies, Rockies, William. All right. Next up. And there's the hit. Boom. Oh, and another hit. Boom. Manny Machado. Mike Schmidt. I love these cards. These are so slick looking. They revamped them a couple years ago, and man, they're nice. Derek Jeter. I wish more people would jump in on this stuff. Jose Ramirez. All right, here we go. How about some dual Relic action. Aaron Judge to the Yankees. We'll give it a little bit of fire. We got a fabric and we got the baseball bat. Yankees, Kevin Bell. That is 99 of 199. Aaron Judge. Very nice. One last time, guys. Prism Baseball comes out today. We will have three separate breaks up, one in each of our groups. Again, we're waiting for a checklist. I don't know how these guys got pick your teams posted, and they're almost full when we have no clue who's even in the product. So as soon as the checklist comes out, we'll get it priced out. We'll get breaks up. I'm looking to do a single hobby box, guys, a quarter case, and a half case. All pick your teams. So if you want a tag, there's a post up in all three groups. Let me know. We'll get you hooked up. Here we go. Xander Bogaerts. Red fabric. Again, got the sticker. Check it out on MLB.com. We'll tell you the exact game, who they played, what time the game was at, and all that good info. 65 of 75. Boston Red Sox. Mark Dobson. All right, Mark. Nice Bogaerts fabric. Game used. With the sticker. Always like the sticker. Okay, let's get to some ink. Here we go. First one up. 99 of 199. Cale Mitchell. Rookie auto there for the Pirates. All right, Joe, having a nice little break here. Pittsburgh, you're on the board. Pirates, nice rookie auto. Cale Mitchell. And then we got another rookie auto. How about out of 10? Sosa to the White Sox. Joe, killing it. Out of 10, Lenny Sosa. Very cool. White Sox. And we'll follow it up. Oh, man, we ain't going far. Out of 50, Eloy Jimenez to the White Sox. Wow, wow, wow. Clint, if you watch this, you missed out on your team, man. You missed out on your team. Joe got him, though. Eloy Jimenez. 5-0. And our last auto. And then we got the baseballs. How about another rookie auto out of 150? Matthew Liberatore going to the Redbirds. Steve Johnston. Second time calling your name. Here we go. What's going on with these penny sleeves today? They're being a little funny on me. I got some nice rookie Eloy Jimenez cards. Autos. I got some with the gold nugget from Topps gold label. I got a booklet. I think I got some Lubob rookie autos too. If anyone's interested, hit me up. All right, guys, we're going to do the baseballs, and then that is it for the break. Again, all hit breaks. Do not get a recap. Oh, wait, this wasn't an all hit. We'll do a recap. Let's do it right now, and then we're going to do the baseballs. Bogaerts. And that is going to be out of 75. Marquez, that's out of 50. How about Joe Mauer? 99. Greg Maddux, that's going to be out of 75. And then we had a Mookie Betts triple relic, 199. Ryan Mountcastle with the sticker game used. Baltimore Orioles, that's 23 of 50. Mountcastle. Back here we got Breggy. Triple relic, 199. How about back here? Dual relic, Aaron Judge, 199. Back up here on the stand, look at this dual relic, Trout Ohtani. That one will be out of 199. Then we got Vaughn Grissom. That's going to be 150. Matthew Liberatore out of 150. Eloy Jimenez out of 50. Come on, camera. Sosa, that's going to be out of 10. Again, guys, we still got the baseballs to go. Kale Mitchell, 199. Jonathan India, 99. Nolan Gorman, 99. I'm not sure the name of this card, but yeah, you got that little different colored edging down there. Not sure what the name of that card is off the top of my head. And then Dave Stewart, 199. Dave Stewart. All right, let me move these, and then let's get into these baseballs, guys. Good luck. Here we go. First one up. Let's see who we get. Let's see. We want something nice. Set it right there a minute, because where is the tag? Oh, there it is. Okay. Here is our auto. Blue ink. This is TriStar authenticated. And this one is going to be, let's see, what's the tag say? Boom! Jack Morris, Hall of Fame 2018. This ball is a retired player, so it will go to the team he played for the longest. Jack Morris. Not bad to start us off. Don't see that auto every day, do you? Jack Morris, auto one. Ball number two. Let's see. Get on there. Here we go. Good luck. All right. Oh, they signed right under the World Series emblem of 2022. Looks like Baker. This is also TriStar authenticated. Let's see who we got here for you. It is going to be the one. The only, I was right, Dusty Baker. Again, obviously retired manager, all that good jazz. So I will look this guy up, and it will go to the franchise he was at the longest. Will be Dusty Baker. Jack Morris will be the franchise he played for the longest. So that is our break, guys. I do appreciate the fill. Thank you. I know that one took forever to get across the finish line, but we made it. Again, Prism Baseball, all three groups, new release today. Half case, quarter case, single box. Just waiting for that checklist to come out. If you guys see one, let me know. I got some job interviews. I'll be back later this evening to be online. So hit me up, guys. I'll talk to you all a little bit later. Enjoy your weekend. We'll talk to you guys soon. Peace.